Tufcot has four main resin systems which with the various additives come together to make various grades of material. Our most used resin is our T100 range, which is our standard grade. This is used in many general bearing applications. Our most common grade is T200G. This is our standard resin plus graphite as a solid lubricant. T100G has been recorded at reaching between 0.13 and 0.18 coefficient of friction value. The T100 resin grades can reach a maximum of 100 degrees Celsius. The T100 resin is also used for our marine grade T100MP, which incorporates molybdenum disulfide and PTFE as a solid lubricant, which can reduce the coefficient of friction. T100G and T100MP are both grey in colour and make excellent bearing materials. Our next resin range is the T200 range, which is our higher temperature resin system. This allows us to get up to 120 degrees Celsius. Our T200G grade of material can achieve between 0.15 and 0.19 for its coefficient of friction. Some examples of where this resin range can be used include mining applications and specialist offshore and subsea equipment. All of Tufcot's material grades can operate at sub-zero temperatures, as we have worked in applications in the Arctic Circle for many years. Next, we have our T400 resin range, which we call our fire retardant range. Again, this can have the addition of graphite, PTFE, or molybdenum disulfide to reduce the coefficient of friction value. This range is ideal for where fires need to be self-extinguished immediately. For example, the mining, oil and gas sectors. When exposed to a naked flame, the material will burn, but once the combustion source is removed, it will self-extinguish. Finally, our T600 range of resin, which we use for chemical-resistant applications. This grade is comparable against various acids and alkalis and has no harmful substances within the material. Applications include chemical handling pump bushes or strip pickling line bearings in steelworks, plus many more. Tufcot also produce a few bespoke grades of materials made for specific purpose. These include hard wearing applications, T100C range, as well as our lowest coefficient of friction value material, our XPL range. And this incorporates a PTFE lead fabric on the wear surface.